So we are solving JEE Mains 2018 question paper physics set B and question number 13. So the question number 13 says, for an RLC circuit driven with a voltage of amplitude given as in the question and frequency omega naught again given under root 1 by under root LC exhibits resonance. So this RLC circuit exhibits resonance and we have to find out the quality factor or Q, right? So what is the formula for quality factor? So the formula of quality factor is omega naught by delta omega. So this is one of the formulas. Another formula for an RLC circuit for quality factor is this 1 by R into under root of L by C, where R is the resistance, L is the inductance and C is the capacitance. Now it is given that the circuit is in resonance. So if the circuit is in resonance, this would hold true, right? So in other words, omega into L would be equal to omega into C, right? So everywhere here it is omega naught because that has been given to us. So omega naught will be equal to 1 by under root LC, right? Now we have to do some little calculations and have to tweak this omega naught a little. What would be omega naught into L? It would be L upon under root LC, right? From here is just multiplying both sides by L. So this would be equal to under root L by C, right? Now what we know, because the quality factor is, again I'll rewrite it, 1 by R L by C, L by under root L by C, we already know what is that value, under root L by C equals omega naught into L. So quality factor would be omega naught L divided by R, and this is our final answer, which I think corresponds to the option number 3. So option number 3 is correct.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.